Ever experienced that moment when you get up, walk or climb stairs and hear a crack in your knee? Don't worry, it happens to many of us. But if you are hearing it frequently, feeling pain, swelling or other discomforts like something trapped inside your knee, it might be worth getting it checked out by a specialist. So when should you start getting concerned about cracking knees? Well, there are two types of knee cracking. The normal kind is those occasional cracks that are not a big deal. But if it's happening often accompanied by pain and swelling, it could be a sign of an injury. Several factors can contribute to knee cracking. As we age, our joints become less lubricated, making them more prone to cracking. Joint inflammation caused by conditions like arthritis or gout can also lead to cracking. Weak muscles can put extra pressure on the knee joint, and carrying excess weight can stress the knees as well. If your knee cracking is becoming more frequent and painful, don't hesitate to seek help from a physiotherapist or osteopath. They can provide guidance and, if needed, refer you to an orthopedist for further evaluation and treatment options. While there is no surefire way to prevent knee cracking, there are some measures you can take to reduce the risk of overloading your knees. Choose shoes with proper cushioning, especially for physical activities. Opt for surfaces like courts, grass or even the pool, which have less impact. Remember to warm up before any activity and consider knee-friendly exercises like swimming or cycling. Avoid the treadmill as it can be tough on the knees. Feel free to share this helpful tip with your friends and family. And if you have made it this far, drop a comment saying knee cracking to let me know you are still with me. Take care, and here is to happy and healthy.